responders. This is a top priority message. Radar has spotted an inbound cargo bot. We've got to secure the landing zone so we can make the drop. We need those supplies, but the cargo bot's going to attract attention, so get ready for a fight.
Thank you.
Attention responders. Cargo bot is now on final approach. Eyes to the sky, people.
Miguel, did you hear something? Of course not, because you're dead. Miguel used to be laid back, but these days he's just intense. It never gets old, unlike Miguel's decomposing remains. tethered to your corpse is really rotten, Miguel. I keep hoping that a wolf will stop by and grab your bones, but no such luck. Guys, if your camp doesn't have all the necessities, consider using irradiated garbage to add that special touch. Go over to that nearby clearing and set up your camp. Maybe at a cook fire and a storage container. You can always move your whole camp later. Maybe there's hope yet. If you go back to the responder database, I'm sure there's more training available for volunteers. I guess I'll just wait here for more of you. I hope more volunteers turn up. It's so good to see humans again. I'll give you a couple.
Responder Survivors Volunteer Program. Advanced training, secure the supplies, by Kesha McDermott. Volunteer responders, like you, must help stock our supplies regularly. If any of our caches are depleted, well, we'll run into a heap of trouble. Since this is your first time on patrol, I will walk you through it. First, head downstairs and out the back door, Harry Morgantown Airport. Now, you want to restock these caches regularly. Good work, volunteer. The triage center sees the heaviest of casualties, so the supplies here are probably always running low. Restock, then head out to the tarmac. Responder Rocky's set up in the processing camp in a cargo container. Hey, you You are doing good work, volunteer. I know it's tough to walk through the wounded and just restock shelves, but we need you to do this. Other responders will take care of them. We need people to depend on. If we're all safe, now start heading over to the medical center. You want to keep your patrols pretty quick so the responder database doesn't lock you out. We use the processing center to hold food and drink supplies for any new survivors brought back for triage. So, it's real important to keep stocked. It's been such chaos keeping things well stocked. Since the Scorched. Well, since the bombs. Seems like forever now. Like I used to tell my students. Things are always a different kind of tough, and so are you. You only need to be tough enough to make it. But the addendum is... While you're here, ask the doctors if they have any special supply requests. After that, head over to the control tower for your last stop. As you can clearly see, we need to constantly restock all of these supplies to keep our heads above water. And there's just no signs of it getting any quieter anytime soon. The control tower is on the tarmac, and it's your final patrol stop. I am so glad we established the volunteer program. We've gotten many good responder volunteers this way. Dasa does good work in Flatwoods. Miguel has programmed some of the bots to restock the supply caches, but nowhere near the rate that we need. So, the goal is that we pull in volunteers to do at least one patrol for formal advanced training. Your assistance is greatly appreciated. When you log into the responder database, you'll be able to look up additional caches. Thank you for your service, volunteer.